So we do have a quick place for tonight's best karaoke singer as well.